opening face-off center stage at Madison Square Garden. Brendan Burke, Darren Pang, Jackie Redmond, happy to be with you here this evening. Dumped in behind the net, and Quick will stop it there. Rangers beginning a three-game homestand tonight, which will double their amount of home games in the road heavy schedule. Hasn't hurt them at all. Off to a great start, 8-2-1 so far this season. This one turned over, and it's Chris Kreider settling up for the pass out for Miller. That shot tipped and knocked away from the net. Well, too much of a tip in front of Husso as Wallman moves it ahead. Alex DeBrincat will hang on to it.
Yeah, really good pass by Kreider to find that seam to get Miller from the left point right on the tape, and a good chance right off the hop.
New York Rangers playing without Adam Fox, second straight game since he's been placed on long-term IR. Also missing Philip Hedl from the lineup as Kapokako's shot swallowed up by Billy Husso.
As long as he's there and come to this great city.
13 years in Winnipeg, one in Atlanta prior to that with the organization. That shot fought off by Husso on the long-range try from Gustafson. Then a wraparound try by Bonino, knocked away from the net. Rangers keep it in. It's Will Cooley, the rookie, into the skates of Bonino. Changing sides of the ice for Kapokako. Kako met there by Perron. Puck cycled down low for Cooley. Puck bouncing out for Lindgren. His shot gets through, save made by Husso. Battle four down low. Will Cooley throwing the body, send JT Comfort down to the ice as the Wings get it cleared to center. Andrew Kopp, briefly a Ranger, fires this one in. Red Wings get a change. Rangers pick up the puck.
Yeah, there was some negotiating going on in warm-up. He and his old buddy Blake Wheeler. No cutting deals in front of me, fellas.
There's Trocheck, and he scores! Vincent Trocheck picks the corner off the bar and the Rangers up early.
On the transition now is a little bit of speed, and again, the positioning of Husso. He left his angle. He didn't get square to the puck. Looked like he was cheating a little bit to his right.
Coming around again, Miller trying to keep the pressure on. He will. Trocheck touches it down. Lafreniere centers, walking in. Trouba, the save made by Husso. And a jab, wraparound stop. You're right, Aaron Pang. Both these teams, great offensive numbers to start. A lot of power play goals. This one gloved and held by Husso.
Wings have started this game waist deep in a big muddy, Berkey.
Yes, sir, as Trouba's shot gets through, the Rangers defensively tied up top. Zibanejad helps it along. And it's Wheeler. Zibanejad, Kreider driving. Zibanejad floats it there, and it's kicked away by Husso.
To the power play with Lucas Raymond on the ice and Gossespierre on this first unit.
And they win. It's Raymond. He walks right down the lane, and that shot never made it through. Leaned on by Valeno. BC works it out high. Schneider to Jones. Jones floats it wide off the back of the net. Picked up. Play continues. The backhand from BC. Here comes Lafreniere, the drop pass. Panarin surveys the scene. Panarin to the high slot. Gustafson returns it. Panarin shoots it, and that one off the blocker of Husso. Artemi Panarin has a point in all 11 games. Here's a power play. Second one already for the Red Wings. Despite the fact that the Rangers are out shooting Detroit 12-1, it's to bring it to the front, and a save from Quick. Dylan Larkin with the tip right on.
Would have been a smart play there by Quick. He was looking for him. Good entry. A one-man entry to DeBrincat. A little give-and-go right there. That's the way you look fast. Go right up the guts of the ice. And look at the little redirection. And boy, does Jonathan Quick do a good job.
Catch at the top. Now Perron in the corner. Raymond. Gostisbehere. DeBrincat around the outside. Gostisbehere let it go. No traffic in front of Quick.
He's going to have to give it back to Biz a little bit, I think.
Here's a chance down low and a poke check from Quick. Able to take it away from Comfort at the side of the net. The Rangers clear it.
Dead, but only down 1-0, I think, is a bonus for the Red Wings after that opening 20 minutes of play.
To the middle of the ice, Cooley hangs onto it with Sprong in his hip pocket. Cooley trying to shake free. Out near the line, he'll hand it off for Jones. Jones works around Fabry on the backhand to the forehand. And a save by Husso, the rebound cleaned up. As Trocheck carries over the line, dished off for Panarin. Panarin takes a look. His shot was blocked, charging in. A backhand try from Lafreniere. The middle stages of the second period. Power play that is fourth in the National Hockey League. 31.6%. Shot by Gustafson, and they score! Chris Kreider got a piece on the lay by, and the power play strikes for the Rangers.
They have been outstanding on the faceoff dots. And now with Gustafson at the point. Little fake shot right there. Buy some time by his advantage end. And then, again, just going to wheel right back to Gustafson. Just a little wrister right there. And you can see he gets a lot on that little heel-to-toe saucer. That's a beautiful tip there by Kreider. Russo thinks it's coming to his middle of his body. The angle was changed by the blade of Kreider.
Eric Gustafson filling the void for Adam Fox on this top power play unit for the Rangers. The advantage out of the front, and they score! Trocheck second, the Rangers second on the power play, and it's now 3-0 New York.
And once you do that, now you're backwards, and you see that how quickly that pass goes across to a right-hand shot. Zibanejad looks like he's going to play it one way. He fires it to the higher slot.
Larkin was somewhat of a question mark to play in the game tonight. The shot comes in wide of the net. Shaken up and left the game proportions the other night as this one batted down and just past the net and wide. Scrum forward, Lafreniere held it. Mata able to grab it, and Lafreniere on him again, stole it, centers, Panarin shoots and scores! The work from Lafreniere, the goal for Panarin.
So Lafreniere, Panarin on the ice for a minute and six. To get one man off, they get a fresh body in Zibanejad, and time again, the Rangers have been better in this game at that. Sustained pressure, ozone pressure, and then at least one or two changes amongst the forwards.
Left the puck in the corner, a hit from Goss, the spare puck was still there. Goudreau centers, Jones walking in, cuts to the outside, save, rebound, pushed over top of the net. Another good scoring chance for Jones. Able to shoot that while he was falling. Jones again, this time they score! Will Cooley with the deflection in front, and it's a four-goal second period for the Rangers. They lead 5-0.
A couple of shifts later, the patience go by Jones before that was incredible. The backhand tip.
Raymond had it for a moment. He took a hit. Now the Rangers come up ice 3-on-2 if they push it. Over the line, Goudreau. Pedlick save. Rebound loose in front.
The front of that. Shoot the puck. Have that player cause a distraction or tip it in, and you've got something good going on. And that's exactly what the Wings have not done in this hockey game.
Red Wings are starting this third period on a power play.
2-on-1.
Pushing ahead is Zibanejad. Kreider to the net. Zibanejad floats it there, and it's fought off by Husso.
And here's the one-time play by DeBrincat. But you can see Zibanejad. He beats his man to the puck right there. And now watch this pass over to his right there. I mean, he beats Kreider beautifully, but this is an excellent save. And there's the pass, just flutters over the tape of Wallman, and what a great save that is by Husso.
Opposite the end, there's the pressure from Zibanejad. Stopped it for a moment, now Sider walks in, slides it down off the outside of the post from Perron. Truba punches it away from the net. Petrie across for Rasmussen as Miller's on the ice. Quick makes the save, rebound available in front. It's Chiron. Turns to the outside, finds Rasmussen turning, shooting and scores! Michael Rasmussen, this time off the post and in. And the Red Wings have finally gotten one past Jonathan Quick. This one chipped ahead, and Sider reacting to that puck going by him. Just got a piece and knocked it down the ice quickly. Husso helped it along. Here's Kopp, and he scores! Three consecutive goals for the Red Wings, and with 6:11 left, they pulled within two.
And Pomper did a good job earlier in the shift, putting his helmet back on. And now he gets the puck and feeds it over to Kopp, and the Rangers, one of the few times in this game, let their guard down here entirely, and this fourth line has been excellent for the Rangers. I mean, they've had a really good game. They got caught right here because of the play by the goalie. They looked like they were going for a change.
Schneider moves it away from the front of the net. Lindgren can't clear. Perron down low. Larkin off of Schneider. Came back to Larkin. Denied by Quick. Perron up with it again. 22 seconds to go. Perron, bouncing puck, popped off of Quick. Lindgren trying to get it out. He was slowed up by Rasmussen. Now it comes to center. Rolling puck won't have enough juice to find the empty net, but the Red Wings are out of time. That pass off of Raymond and in. The Rangers built a 5-0 lead. Hang on at the end for a 5-3 victory over the Red Wings.